Whoa! Whoa, look at this! Thing is, my audio work? Yeah, my audio is working. I just want to make sure. Look at this! Look at this nonsense. Yes, they have. I don't know what causes it.
It seems it makes me... Wait. Who are you again?
What? So wait, who are you again? Oh, hello. Oh, then you gave me stuff.
It seems wait, who are you again?
That's freaky. Okay, so welcome to part 35 of Dark Souls 2 Scholar of the First Sin. On the last episode, we completed all the DLC. It's done. That made me happy for no reason. Oh yeah, and I got this ring. No, I got that a while ago, but still makes me very happy. So we have 8 goals left. Now I can... Okay, so the first one, our first goal, pull up the map right now. The first goal is to get the rest of the giant souls, which of there is 4. The second goal is to kill the ancient dragon, who has one of the giant souls. And also, with getting the giant souls, there's a boss. We'll take care of that, you know, when that time comes. That's our next goal. So that's our first and second goal. My camera is not focusing on me for some reason. Alright, so third is Pilgrims of the Dark. That is our third goal, and I imagine it's going to be pretty tough. Now I have to try to remember where the dragon souls are. I mean, they're in here somewhere. I'm trying to remember. I'll run around and speed up as I get to them, because we've already beaten this area. In fact, when I run through, it's probably just going to be like this really quick, shook, shook. Oh, look, everything's dead. Then, that was our third goal. The fourth goal is to kill Nashandra, who is the final boss of the game. And then the final boss of the game... Aldia, who is that irritating firehead that kept annoying us. Man, it's been so... Oh! I forgot I don't have a shield. I'm very happy with how fast I killed him, though. I imagine he's gonna pop up here. Hello, Shunk! Who's next? Hello? Oh, no one coming down. Alright, so I gotta run around and find the giant memory things. I can't imagine this takes very long. I forget, did I buy everything you had? I knew you'd be back after 30 years. I'm like, sure? Oh yeah, I bought all our humanities. That's another thing. We need to stock up on humanities. Yeah, it's cute. Lolita. Okay, bye. I was gonna tell you a story of misery and woe, but that's cool. Is this new? It's really dark in here, and I can't see, so I'm gonna smash. Okay, I still can't see. Let me grab a torch real quick. Alright, now that I can see... Oh, wow! Titanite shard. Cool, whatevs. And by the way, I think my... Yeah, okay, so 172, 93, 161, 161. So I'm not sure... Oops, that is absolutely not what I wanted to do. Alright, kosher. Go, 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 go. It's really dark in here. Small leather shield. Okay, I guess this is like... This is some low-level stuff, you know? Not much in the big scheme of things. Hey, come on. There you go. It is always so interesting in Dark Souls when you're, like, going through an area that kicked your butt and then you, like, are... You're higher level and you go through again and it's like, wow! I'm dominating! And then you realize, everything here can still kill me. Death is still... Oh! thank you for reminding me of what I was saying. It's like, I can still die. So, okay, I got some stuff, I guess. This is... I gotta be careful. Fly. Divine blessing. There we go. Okay. So let's heal up. I thought I was gonna like fall down the ladder. Well, just fall and die. And be like, there goes my adventure. Whee! Yep. I remember when I was down there. That sucked. And ba-doink! Oh, that is so cool. Yeah, so let me... I think one's over here, actually. I was gonna say, you know, let me speed up and find them. I want to say one's over here, and I forget if there's soldiers following me or not. Now, I remember dying in this area a lot. Boom. Oh, come on! You know, thank goodness my magicness is so awesome, but guys, can we just calm down? Sheesh. I swear there's like a giant. Oh, hello. Doink. Oh, wait, no. This is the way to, Forlorn? Sure, Forlorn is like super high level. Oh, hey, still alive. We better get Forlorn to a bigger area. I don't want to fight him while fighting like 10 other dudes. Hello. Hello! Are you bringing 10 other dudes with you? Oh, you are! Alright, see if we can take him on. I can't imagine him being super hard compared to before. He's still got a decent amount of health. But I don't know if you're ready for this skill. Let's do two swords. BAM! BAM! Oh, I still love that. It's still just so beautiful. Now I just walk over here, wait for my stamina to come back up. That's actually probably what I should upgrade next. Like, in terms of, you know, like, what I should raise my stats in. BAM! BAM! Oh, I missed. Whoop! Come on. BAM! 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 That's actually doing way more damage, so I guess you're weaker to electricity. That's the one thing that's, like, really nice about having two katanas that, in their own way, like... So, the electricity katana is stronger elementally, but the fire katana is stronger... Oh, sweet, I got an FG. BAM! BAM! But the... What am I saying? So, the electricity katana is stronger in terms of elements. BAM! But the fire katana is stronger in terms of just brute strength. So I kind of like that. There's like this juxtaposition, I believe the word is. I remember this fight. This fight sucked. Benhart! What are you doing here, bud? He's like, kids are just beating this poor thing. He's like, well, aren't you going to help, Benhart? And he's like, you got it, bud. Glug, glug, glug. So, Benhart... What are you doing here? Yeah, I remember summoning you a few times. Why are you just sitting here? So, what's up, man? Well, let's see, it's from Generations. Let's see. No, I don't want to... What? He's like, are you a great day? It's like, yeah, you've already helped me out so much, man. I really appreciate it. So, I think this is one of them. Alright, let's pick up the iron. I was hoping it was an human FG. Alright, so... Benhart, don't mind me. I'm just gonna go into a tree. La la la. What, am I just gonna walk into it again? I find that so weird that my guy just knows to do that. He's like, excuse me. Am I the only one that finds out really weird? It's like, excuse me, go in. I don't. Oh no, that's Benhart. It's Benhart, isn't it? I was about to fire this, just like, screw it, why not? And it's like, oh, is that you, Benhart? Why are you here? Why is he here? Isn't this supposed to be like hundreds of years in the past or something? It's a memory. If this is a... Hey, you got that right? Just, you see the giant in the distance. You got that right, brah? Actually, if anything, I should be... No, you got this! Dude, I'm totally gonna let him just hash it out. Okay. You got this, brah, bro, Benhart, dude. There's like giants wrecking crap over there. He's like, yeah, I know. So I'm taking a little nap, if you don't mind. Naps are important. Guys, listen. There's guys, you gotta help me. There's like a crap ton of giants out there, and they're all terrified. But I guess you just want to kill me, right? I think those are actual people. Guys, you gotta help me fight the giants. Alright, I guess not. Okay. I have a feeling I should switch to my other one, but I'm hesitant. I really hope, like, giant... what was that? I really hope, like, a giant is gonna, like, burst through this wall or something. And, like, those men were my only hope. That would suck. Careful. Alright, I think it's good. If it's still a mimic. Oh! I'm waiting for the day where I do that and, like, the mimic just holds still, just like, he's an idiot, and he'll hit me once, and that'll be the end of it. Oh! What was it? Where's the hole? What, so? Did I just activate it? Maybe I can use this against an enemy or something. I don't know. Seems like a waste. Alright, fine. Whatevs. Screw it. I wonder. Ah! No, that didn't do anything. Alright. Yeah? If anything, I should actually switch to my other katana. There we go. Why, you ask? Because this katana stabs and we're narrow. Wait, what? Oh, there's another fight. Whoa! Those are giants. Wow, this is actually pretty freaky. I don't even know how to fight these guys. Something appears to be hurting them, and it's not me, though. That's what I don't get. What? Just... Oh, you're helping me! Okay, I'm gonna try to help the humans. Before I wasn't sure, now I'm sure. Oh, come on! Yeah! Suck it. Thing that sucks, though... Hey, you friend? The thing that sucks though is that they kept attacking me even when I didn't fight them. I just walked up to them. That guy appears to be friendly. I want to see something. Oh yeah, he does not like me. I don't know why he doesn't like me. Oh god, that would've been bad. All right, I'm gonna run over here. Is there another giant around here? This is kind of freaky, actually. Like, just being 100% honest, this is really freaky. Not gonna survive that. I don't think there's a way to jump down there, so I guess this is the end of this area. Oh, you're gonna kick me out! You better not kick me out, okay? Look, I'm exploring. This area is actually pretty big. Oh, I do not want to get near that. Maybe, like... Oh, fire actually does a good amount of damage. Crap. What in the world? Oh, it's a giant body. Okay. I'm just like, look at that. Like, what the crap? Oh, come on! Seriously? So that explains why even in death they're doing this. I guess that's dumb. Ah, seriously. Yeah, that is dumb. Ben Hart's gone. Okay, so not only I have a very short amount of time there, which tells me that I have to sprint. I have to just say screw everything and sprint through. Like, you know, the normal Dark Souls mentality is to take your time and to explore and to figure out what's going on. This, now that there's a time limit, is just kind of like, well, screw it. You know, just run. Okay. You guys have a fight to win, gentlemen. Fight it well. Win it well. I don't know English very well. I don't even know why I climbed up here, to be 100% honest. Like, what are you bloody doing here, mate? Like, if you don't mind, sirs. Like, look, I'm from the future. You what? I'm from the future. And I'm looting. Kill the giant, gentlemen. Like, just trust me, kill the... Ooh, don't mind me. Hello. Like, hello. Come down. Excuse me, pardon me, thank you. Is this it? Soul of a giant, I got it! That was it, that's all I needed. Well, that was... Oh, pfft. Oh, sorry, mate, didn't mean to hurt you. I like imagining these guys have Australian accents. It's all sorry, mate. See, this big wampa here is just really cutting our jib, you know what I mean? Everyone's like, that is not what Australians sound like at all. Yeah, but I like to imagine that's what these Australians... They're like a nation of people who specifically have a dead awful accent. They're like, hey, don't you make fun of our accents there, mate. It's what we sound like. Oh, actually, hold on. I forgot. It doesn't actually. I hate that so much. When you use the homeward bone and whatever, that it doesn't actually... Like, it spawns all the enemies, but it doesn't refill all your crap. To me, that's just, like, the most irritating thing in the world. But really, though, the mental picture is just, like, they have, like, the worst accent ever. Like, all the times people are joking and, like, making it sound awful. No, that's what they actually... Oh, yeah, this guy. I forgot. Oh, hey. Hey, look. I'm friendly, okay? I'm showing the... You're so full of crap. He's like, show the sign of the king. Okay, here you go, man. Look, the king sent me. Bullcrap, that's not real. I pried it from the cold, dead hands of a man who served the king. I think it's real. They're like, oh, no, mate. Not real. I'm not you, too. I'm like, nah, mate, not real. He's like, are you serious? Okay. Yeah, here's another bonfire. Perfect. I think that's what I need right there. But I want to say that's also the one with the boss. What's that sparkly noise? I think it's supposed to be this thing. I'm going against better judgment. No, I remember here. This is where, like, there's just all these soldiers. I remember looking at this one and how do I get up there? Ah, fragrant branch of yore. Oh, yeah, that reminds me. So, on my off time, when I told you guys last, I was like, oh, I'm just gonna go, like, I'm gonna go level up. I'm gonna do everything, right? I told you guys that. There was actually a petrified guy I forgot about. Like, 100% I forgot. And he's, like, right at the beginning. So, after the giants, we'll do that. I just first got, I don't know where that is. I remember the other one. There's like, it's like on ground level, there's a ton of soldiers. What I'm also gonna do is, I'm gonna switch out the king's ring for the one that, it's a knuckle ring, right? Yeah, bracing knuckle ring too, slows equipment degradation. That way, I can, like, actually run around with my weapons and not, like, destroy them all immediately. Okay, so, I'm gonna run to that one area. Excuse me, sir. Seems to be beating your sword against the side of a cliff, mate. That's not very good for the quality, you know what I mean? You gotta practice it. I think I'm, like, almost... It's like a northerner. Like, a northern accent. A northern accent mixed with Australian. And it sounds awful, and it's hilarious. You gotta fix that there, mate. I bet it sounds awful. Because, you know, like, your voice sounds different to yourself than does everyone else. I bet it sounds just awful. Oh, that's not where I want to go. That is not where I want to go at all. Excuse me, that mate. What you doing up here? Double kill. Yeah! Alright, let me run around and I'll get to the one area. Oh. Hey, Governor, I'll end you. Alright, so it's around here somewhere, but I remember... Yeah, they throw fire bombs and crap at you, and you mess up, they do this. Haha! Suck it! I followed your plan! There's also, like, crap ton guys in here, too. What was that? Oh, yeah, here are the two blokes. Gotcha both. Alright. Better take off my bracing knuckle and replace it with my old sun ring, who is still my... I'm not gonna say the ring is game-breaking, but it is amazing. I just love it, you know, like, everyone's wailing on you, just BOOM! You back them all off. It's like, in Dark Souls 1, I tried to do, I forget why I stopped, I think I got distracted. But I tried to do, like, whatchamacallit, set. I tried to use faith, I tried to be holy and all that. Oh crap, I better hurry. This must be a different part of the warfront. I tried to do, like, like a monk set, but as usual, I wanted to be like super fast because that's what I do.
What are you doing here?
Hi.
You are not one of our soldiers.
Nope.
And I don't take you for a mercenary.
Listen, I don't want to fight you, okay?
Whoever you are, this is no battle to involve yourself in.
Dude, you just like surrounded by your dead comrades. That's awful. Sorry. Hello, Drummond.
And the Lord, whoever you are.
Haven't I met a Drummond before?
I forgive your trespass. But just mention my name. And even if you don't, by now.
Hold on.
Soon, it is revenge for the kingdom's misguided barbarism. The venerable Lord built this kingdom to bring prosperity to his subjects. What has transformed him so? Long ago.
Oh.
The king crossed the sea. It was then. The giants are no ordinary. My father and his father, the giants, they cannot find it within themselves. Did you see him? That is most. He will be a thing to topple. My blade may break, my arrows fall. Those who live by the sword will die by it. And I, Drummond, won't go down.
Huh. I forget. Did we learn what the thing was that they took? They said, like, you see that towering one there. Whoa! Drummond! I swear I've met Drummond before. Better get the dual sword. Boom! Boom! Yeah, these guys are scary, but they don't have the most health. Oh, crap. Do I really want to go that way? They want to come this way. It's like, oh, great. Better get my shield out. Alright, I can take them on one at a time, I bet. Wow, that guy is just moving so weird. Hey, you okay, mate? Whoa! What the crap? Are you okay, man? Like, I know I'm trying to kill you, but dude! You got some issues. I don't feel bad about wasting all that crap either, because he was acting wonky. Why is your arm green? Oh, crap. Doesn't help that you're actually pretty strong. All right, come on, mate. Ah. Whoa. I didn't even realize what I was doing. Okay, so note to self. You can backstab these things. I didn't think you could. And I don't know why I'm stuck on an Australian accent. Am I the only one that gets that? Where it's like every now and then you're just stuck on an accent. Alright, I'm gonna help. Actually, you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna help you. Wait, hold on. Time limit. Never mind. Y'all got this. I'm gonna let this fight play out. Large soul. Oh, look at these books. They're beautiful. All this chaos. Look at these books. Alright. This might not end well, but I'm still gonna go for it. I think I need to get up there. Go, 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 go. Start yelling as... Oh, crap. Start yelling as you run by. I'm with Large... Oh! I'm with Large... Oh, no, 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 no. No! Oh! Jerk. Dang it. I had humanity, too. Now I gotta get back there. But my goal is to run through them, so be right back. You know, I'm actually sitting here wondering, like, what difference does it make if you help them or if you don't? Like, I can't help but actually be curious now. Jump. I was hoping to land on top of that. Whoa! No, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Do not follow me, do not follow me. He's following me. He's like, do not follow. Oh, dear. Wait, hold on. This place looks really... Ah, man. I want to stick around. Oh! This place looks really familiar. And I think it's just supposed to be the Forces of False Giants, or whatever they're called, but I keep remembering it as a different place. Like, oh man. Okay, good, good, good. I really hope this isn't a mimic. If this isn't a mimic, it's gonna be the jerkiest thing in the world, because now is not the time for Petrify. What else? Alright, I think in here, I'm safe. Oh, this must be it. I think. Come on, seriously. Come on. Come on. You put so many swords into him, I'm pretty sure. Okay, fine, it's not. It's either in here, which I kind of doubt. Or it's up here, which I also kind of doubt. Time limits suck. Okay, time limits just suck in general. They make me, they freak me out, okay? I could take that thing on. Nah, I'm mostly here for the goods. Solving something, something. He's like, I'm gonna get, he has like a minus 10 second reaction time, so it's like, I'm gonna get you. Oh, crap. How'd you get all the way over there? Yeah, those giant, if this was like a war, and if you could help them, I would, but I don't think it makes a difference. Or at least, not one that I'm thinking of. Aw, man, do I have to jump in the water? Or is it, oh, okay, I go over here. I was gonna say, like, no way they'd just say jump in the water. That'd be stupid. Rogue water, cool, nice. I feel like, if they did say, though, like, hey, help. Crap. Wait, that's it, I bet that's it. Soul of a giant, baby. Sun suck it. He's like, what are you doing there, mate? Suck it. I'm not real, I'm a figment of your imagination and memory. Quite literally. Hey, bros. I ate these things. Alright. There, good. Another one down. It does add a lot, though. Knowing, like, because I remember before when they fought those giant, when they were just attacking those trees, I was like, hey, man, knock it off. This is bad. And then, like, you see the last giant. And I remember my first instinct was, oh, they must be enraged because these people attacked them. That was stupid of them. Now, I have a better idea of it. I forget if they told me what was the prize that they stole from the giants. But the fact that, whatchamacallit. I keep saying the fact of and stuff like that. I hate it when I do that. But now that I have a bit more of an idea, I don't know, I still find it very interesting, because I'm still on the side of, well, that was stupid of you. Why'd you attack the giants? And, like, we pillaged their lands. Because no one opposed us, or at least no one was strong enough to oppose us. And then, you know, they came back. Memory of Jay. So I think this is the last one. I wonder if this is, like, within the... Oh, snap. I don't have enough to level up. Nope. And I'm right by a bonfire, so... Whoa. He's like, is this it? This is it. Perfect! Just grab it and get out. Whoa! Oh! This is, like, where I went and got that other one. Why are there bonfires set here? Dude, this is nuts. And it doesn't hurt them. It doesn't look like it hurts them. Ah, crap, ah, crap. What is... Seriously? Okay. Oh, so that's all that guy here. As long as that fire stops. It doesn't. Dude, look at that thing. It's got a sword. Oh, this is gonna suck. I wonder if I can use this as a weapon against him. I can't. Space sword. Dude, if you can tell him to stop firing, bruh! Giant Lord. I wonder if this is the giant that I killed before. No, that was the last giant. Okay. He's a lot taller. Okay. I imagine... Oh, yeah. This isn't going to be that bad. Oh! I didn't even see where his sword went. Maybe I need to, like, get into more open ground. Because he is not moving. I wonder if I can cut his arm off. Hey, come on. Do that again. I want to see if I can cut your arm off. Oh, that did a stupid amount of damage. This actually might be the best way to do it. Boom! Please, I want to see your arm fall off. Actually, yeah. This might be the best way to do it. Okay. Boom, son, suck it. Yeah, I'm mainly worried about the fireballs. Just being 100% honest. The fireballs are like my big concern. Yeah, I need more endurance. That's where all my next levels are gonna go, just endurance. Oh, this guy is cake. Like, this guy is cake. Activate some Not bad. He'll activate some ultimate death attack that just hits, kills me in one shot. I'm being pretty safe about it, too. Alright. Okay. Gotta watch that gigantic sword goes. Oh, I switched. I didn't realize. That is not what I wanted. Yeah, your hitbox is really weird. That was the king of the giants. He was like, oh, it's gonna take some great strength to trump. Giant lord soul, giant's kinship. I forget. I think that's supposed to, I forget what key that goes to. Oh, crap. One more and I'm dead. One more and I'm dead. One more. One. I have to look at what giant's kinship unlocks. Like, I don't feel bad about Googling it. But, I should probably look that mess up. Wow, I got a lot of money. Oh, sorry, poster, do it. I was like, oh, right, that was a boss, poster. Alright, so, I'm gonna level up. Yeah, that was actually pretty fast. Ah, seriously? He's like, ah, I'm here. Also, among my Googlings to make sure I had nothing else to do, apparently he has a quest line. And, like, I forget if I was hollowed. Boom! Boom! I forget if I was hollowed when I originally took him on. But, if you're human versus if you're a hollowed, he'll do different things. Boom! Suck it. I don't know what that does, so I'm just gonna stay away. Alright. He's got a shotgun blast, like you wouldn't believe that. Oh! Yeah, I'm gonna... Oh! He's actually pretty strong! Boom! Suck it. I'm just gonna keep using S's, because I don't feel bad. Dude, can I have a humanity? Can I have, like, 18 humanity? Oh, man, that'd be so great. Come on. Yeah! Or, human effigy. Alright, so... Yeah, like, if you talk... If he's, like, human or... I forget what it was. It's like on one side he'll sell you things, on the other side he like offers you whatchamacallit, like assassination missions. Like the final one is to kill Emerald. Yeah. Alright, so be right back. I'm gonna find out what Giant Kinship does, level up, and get ready for the Ancient Dragon. Ancient Dragon! Rah! Might as well do this now. So I'm in the Things Betwixt or whatever it's called. And there's this guy here, who is more than likely... Yeah, he looks like one of the guys, one of the hollows from the beginning. Hey, you okay, man? You okay, bud? You got, like, this weird little Michael Jackson moonwalk thing going... Oh, you're gonna kill me. So sorry. So I have no idea what this is, to be 100% honest. I just know it's a place. I mean, it's got some basilisks. Got some things I can kill in one hit. Got some bombless cliffs of death. Which is always nice. What's this? Search your surroundings. Knock down. Search your surroundings. Like what is directly beside us. See that thing? See that thing, Mike? Dude, oh wait, they're not Australian here. That's the Forest of Fallen Giants. And one of the Forest of Fallen Giants is Australian. Them's the rules. Probably would have been... Ooh, yeah, let's grab a torch real quick. I almost jumped off a cliff. To what is more than likely my death. Let's see, where's... There it is. Yeah, I remember, like, this area they... It wasn't like it was required, but there was a big emphasis on... Hey, you know what's useful? Torches! Torches are awesome! Oh, wow, if I jump down there, I'm just gonna get immediately... Alright, just to make sure. I'm pretty sure I'll be fine, but just to make sure. Alright. Boom! Suck it! Ugh. It's like this is a killing chamber or something. What's the term? Oh my god, S! Oh! Oh! Oh, 100% worth it! Oh man, S is flash shard. Oh yes! Oh yes! They're like, hey, what are you doing? And I'm like, S is flash shard! I'm murdering people! Dude, I got an S is flash shard! Stinking, yeah! You know, I figured, like, I had 10, that was gonna be it, but... Alright, what's this? Oh yeah, I remember seeing this from a distance. I was like, what is this area? He's like, I'm gonna get you. Oh. So I guess what they kind of wanted me to do was, shortcut. Like, the moment... There's a dude over there. Excuse me, friend. Excuse me, I don't mean... Oh, crap. Okay, you appear fairly tough. I don't know who that was, but I feel kind of bad for killing her. And since there's no way to talk to him during the battle, I guess he just out of luck, bruh. Alright, let's kill that thing. I don't even know what they're called. Hello. Oh! No, not what I, don't die. Ah, crap. I'm pretty sure I'll live. Yeah, okay. If they let me get out of that. For some reason, I don't know why, but I thought I had a shield, and I thought I had stuff going for me. I thought life was fine. What is that? I don't remember reading about this at all. I mean, I can only guess there isn't a boss here, because I remember when I looked up the list of bosses, I don't remember anything about one being here. Oh, you guys are easy. You guys are easy, it's just the fact that there's two of you and that you're big and you scare me. I'm used to you hitting way harder, because when I originally fought you... Oh, crap. Gotcha. Alright. I wonder what this leads to. Sorry, I remember I told us, like, what the goals are, but... Was that the pursuer? The nature of your being has changed. Excuse me, Mr. Pursuer, can you explain how the nature of my being has changed? Hopefully I'll get humanity. What does he mean the nature of my being has changed? Once again, as long as I'm using the Google machine as we're speeding up trying to, you know, clean up what's left of this game. We take on the Terminator over here. Alright, Terminator. Yeah, it appears you're not doing like all the weird... Well, Twinkling Titanite, not bad. 6,000 souls, not bad. Nature of my being has changed? What does that mean? Be right back. So I found out what it does, and I feel a little bit awkward because of it. I'm a chick. This is like, Yeah, you don't really notice so much when you have full armor on. Like full armor. You can't even tell the difference. I'm a chick. And it's like, oh. I'm a chick. Well, this is awkward. This is a magical coffin. What does it do? It changes your gender. And I'm just sitting here like, why? It's like, why would you want that? Nature of your being has changed. I'm pretty sure. Okay, look, I'm a dude. You can tell because I'm shirtless. It's totally cool. What's that thing? Oh, yeah, Kale's helm. Helm of Light, Mirror, Foot Soldier, Blonde, Kale. Apparently, Kale procured this inexplicably second hand, but it's surprisingly well made. Right. So cool. That's what that does. It gives you something so you can change your gender. Yippee? Question mark? Oops. That's great. Alright. So, what next? What fantastic adventure is next? Dragon. It's time to take on the dragon. That is the goal. End of this episode, dragon will die. And then, will I devote the entire next episode to Pilgrims of the Dark? I mean, we're kind of screaming through. One thing I do need to do, though, when I take on the dragon is, I need to use the fire sword and the lightning sword. Excuse me. I need to use the fire sword and the lightning sword to see which one's stronger against him. That is definitely something I need. Okay, what else? Old Sun Ring's gonna do me just about no good. Which is why I got the Flame Quartz Ring and the Dispelling Ring. Hopefully that'll boost my defense somewhat. Then I thought about poise and everything. Wait, I'm probably going to want poise more, actually. Yeah, that's good. Oh, wait, hold on. Now I'm over 50. Dang it. Nah, I think it's worth it. Poise would be worth it. Okay, yeah, so we'll have that. We'll rest here. Attune spells. We know fire does pretty much no good, so... I'm going to switch out Flame Swath with that. go to my inventory. Oh, I got a bunch more healing items now. I'm gonna need this, and this, and this, and rogue water would be good. Repair powder will also be good. I got 4 dragon souls. Will the giant represent for the king be pacified death, or only a bowling can be used to acquire souls? Let's see. Oh, I forgot about the Essence Flash Shard. I'll get that in a second. Meet you at the dragon. Alright. Let's do this. So, within theory, I should be way better suited to take on this guy. Go, 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 go. Good. First run is meant to... There we go. Alright, so... 308. 176. The winner is the shield. The winner is the lightning. Alright. So, I'm trying to remember what I learned when I fought him. Oh, yeah! In the bag! I'm gonna get this so good. He's gonna fly again. I got this. Ah, man, if that's all the damage he does... Oh! That's all the damage he does, right? He's like, I could probably block it. Okay, so you can't block it. So it's better just to run. But yeah, with Flame Sweat and with both those rings on. Okay. I wonder if I could just like stand between his toes and just have him do that endlessly. Wait, what am I doing? I gotta cut off his tail! It's like the rule with dragons in this game. You have to cut off the tail. Just go stand still. See if I can take it. Oh yeah. Oh, his tail's off the cliff. That's fine. At this rate, I might as well do this. Just... Oops. Bam! Bam! Oh, that's doing like no more damage. Alright. Go, go, go. Roll! I escaped death. I'm gonna get ya. Oh. I'm gonna get ya. Oops. Okay, there it is. Boom. Oh, wow. So, yeah, I might as well just stick with this sword just like it is right now. He's like, God. This little... I feel bad now for how, like, awful I was doing the first time. But now that the effectually, the threat of the fire has been taken care of. Oh, wait, crap. Better turn on Flash Sweat again. I don't know if Flash Sweat was necessarily, like, why I was doing so good, but I'm gonna sit here and pretend it is. Okay, turn this on. Run, roll, flip back to two hands, so that way I can... Bam! 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 Oh, crap, he's gonna... Yeah, there he goes. Slash up the leg. Oh yeah, once you get those rings, this is trivial. Just straight up, this is trivial. Okay, I'm gonna, oh no, run! I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I made it, sweet. Wait a second, don't I have, oh yeah, that's right, I switched it up. I was like, hang on. Oh wait, no, he's got, this might be bad. Ah, never mind. La la la! He just strips his foot like, oh, man. Stinking jerk. Oh! Dang it! For all my gloating! I tried to roll out of the way. Alright, be right back. What? Okay. Okay. Now I'm a little peeved. I'm a little peeved now. Because... So I said fire is no longer the problem. What keeps happening, though, is, you know, the main strategy that I had before was to run towards him whenever he flew up in the air. Yeah, the main strategy, run towards him while he's in the air. He keeps landing on me. Okay, so, and every time like I keep attacking him, like he starts stomping around, and somehow, I don't know how, but it shakes up my guy enough to the point where he can't move, and then he gets stomped on. I'm a little peeved now. I'm just saying I'm a little peeved. But to speed up, I'll get back to where I was before. Ever get that feeling that a boss is just sick of your crap? Don't you love that feeling? I have a feeling this boss is sick of my crap. Go, go, go. Okay, there. And here's the problem. There's this entirely just gigantic wide area. And he's cornered himself off. Which inevitably means that I'm always at, like, the risk of falling off the cliff. And I can't run to his back because it's off the cliff. He's gonna keep doing that. Alright, I'm just gonna run this way and see what happens. And okay, he's doing more crap. He's gonna breathe fire. Here he goes. This is actually okay. If I can trick him into just continually doing this, I'm actually okay with that. Hey, do it again, I dare you. He's gonna go, oh, yeah, there he goes. Now he's just gonna run all the way over here. Suck it. Drink up. And then run towards him. Hopefully he breathes fire forward. Go and do it, I dare you. There he goes. And then I slash you up. Slashy. He's like, ah, man, that really stings. Come on, fly up. I dare you. He just reaches over and bites me like Skyrim style. This. I'm like, ah, no. Yeah, no way that's going to reach me. Nope. Not going to happen. This actually isn't that bad of a strategy if he like corners himself. All right, do it again. Come on. Come on, I dare you. There you go. And hammer. I got this so in the bag. All right, do your up attack. There you go. Did you? Oh yeah, he ran forward a little bit. Nope, not a problem. In fact, if anything, that just means he's figuring it out. He figures out what I'm doing. You figure out what I'm doing, but you haven't figured it out well enough. Boom, son. I'm getting ya. I thought that was gonna register as like an attack for a second. I was like, really? Really? No. Alright, you fly up there. He's like, oh, I'm gonna get you good. I'm like, oh, you got me so good. Please, whatever you do, do not do that exact same thing you did again. Oh, that'd just be the worst. I wonder if there's any, like, if there was someone that actually would fall for that. They're just like, oh, whatever you do, just please continue to do exactly what you just did. Oh, no, I'll never get away. Oh, crap. Oh! Hee hee. Oh, thank goodness I didn't register as an attack. Oh, he's gonna jump. Yep, there he goes. Yeah, I was making the joke. It's like, what if you just decided to swipe down and bite me? And there he went, and he missed. You'll never catch me alive, copper. He's like, oh, I'm just so sick of your nonsense. Oh, crap. Okay, there we go. Come on, I am not Natsu Dragneel Dragon Slayer. But I will earn the title of Dragon Slayer before the episode is over. I will kill this dragon. Didn't they say something about this dragon, like, not being real? Like, this being a construct or something? I want to say they did. Oh, crap. Run away. Oh, wait. That's... Oh, okay. Never mind. I was going to say, whoa, he's breathing in a straight line. But now he just breathed faster. I'm going to get you. I'm going to get your right leg... Or your left leg. Suck it. Yes. I still feel bad that I died those first two times. Soul of a giant and a petrified dragon bone. And a crap ton of souls. What does a petrified dragon bone do? Is it like part of my thing? Do I have petrified dragon bones? So I got petrified something. Petrified egg. Oh, this petrified crap. Isn't like petrified crap really like fragile or something? Okay, let's see. I actually want to read this, so we got 5 dragon souls. Got Lois soul, got Nadalia. Whatever. Sin the Slumbering Dragon. Wait, hold on. Ancient Dragon Soul. Let's see. Soul of the giant dragon that stands magnificently deep within the shrine. This powerful being stands and waits for whoever may visit and use the dragon soul created by those who peer into the essence of the soul to acquire numerous souls or to create something of great worth. What about that petrified son? I want to know about the petrified. Like, I'm not just saying that. I legitimately want to know. What about the excuse me. Where is it? Don't tell me it's like a weapon or something. Giant warrior club? is it a... Oh wait, hold on, wasn't like... Pale Stone... Oh wait, it is, Petrified Dragon. Oh, it's just another one of these. Made from Special Souls. Oh, okay, whatever. Cool. Alright, so next is Pilgrims of the Dark, as I said earlier. Actually, if now while talking, I might as well search this stuff out. Yeah, so next is Pilgrims of the Dark, which pretty excited about, not gonna lie. At the same time, I'm a little bit nervous. I'm thinking we'll just devote the entire next episode to it. Just kind of like, alright, so this episode was devoted to getting the Giant Souls. We got all of them, I want to say, except for the one by the Black Gulch. Yeah, by the Black Gulch. Yeah, that one. There we go. I wonder if they hate me now. Like, they're all staring at me like, dude. That was our god. I'm like, yes. Yes, it was. I feel a little bad now. It's like, and I feel bad. What also sucks is that I only have 10 humanity. It's like, stretch my arms. I only have 10 humanity. Which means, since I have to give up humanity every time I try one of those dungeons, it's gonna be a bit of an issue. And I remember them being, like, enemy, like, human-based almost. So I don't want to use Flash Sweat. I want, yeah, that'll actually be pretty good. Because that way I got, you know, like, tons of little shots, some bigger shots, some bigger, like, biggest shots. And, Great Combustion's usually just pretty good in general. Just generally speaking, it's pretty decent usually. Alright, so travel. So, let's go home. I want to say the first one. Yeah, the one's in, like, shaded. Okay, let's look at my map again. One's in Shaded Woods, Dranglaic Castle, and, Black Gulch. Yeah, hope is fully sham. Level up, level up, 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 up. And, I figure I should just start pouring crap into endurance. And how much? Just kind of give me perspective. Okay, so that's how much endurance I have. I want more. I want more. I'm just going to level the crap out of endurance. Because endurance also raises my health every so... Well. Actually, yeah, I want my poise to go up too, so... Yeah, just level the crap out of that. Oh yeah, by the way, poster. It was like, poster. Yeah, poster! Oh, by the way, I never showed you guys what the Silver Talisman does, but it's actually pretty funny. Let me just lower this, put this. You know, I'm sure gameplay of me messing with my inventory just never gets old. Repair powder. But let me show you what... Oops. Let me show you what the Silver Talisman actually does. Just because I think it's hilarious. Okay, see my guy? See my guy? Bloop! I'm a desk! Last time I did, I was a box. He's like, na 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 na. You can even sprint, too. Whee! I want to say it's dependent on the environment. And it's like the moment you roll or attack, you... Yep. So I turned into one of these desks. Let's use it again. I don't know why, I just find this funny. So I use it again. Oh, you can't really see me. Oh, I became one of those statues! Remember like that one knight who decided to attack us? Hold on. There, it's like you never know I'm something different. And then I'm just like, ha! Ha! And attack. There's that one knight that was like a barrel. It's the same kind of thing, that they just turn into something, they stand still, and they sneak up and attack you. I want to say there's a game called, like, Gary's Mod that, like, Valve made. That's actually one of their mini-games. That's all it is. They just make a map, and there's, like, one team turns into various objects and is trying to hide, and the other team has guns and they're trying to kill them. I've been trying to do an episode about with that, but, I haven't really tried yet, and I would need a bunch of friends to do it, and coordinating stuff is hard. Okay, let's get to the Shaded Woods. Yeah, there it is, Shaded Rooms. Alright, so, real quick, what's the mission of these, you may be asking yourself. All we have to do... Wait a second. Ah, I can see you now! I don't know why! Oh, and maybe it's because of the eyeball that I had? Oh, shut up. Stupid curse thing. Maybe it's because, like, the eyeball I have now? Oh, man, if that's it, that'd be really cool. Okay, it's down here, I want to say. That doesn't look right. Oh, wait, there's a door. Well, worst comes to worst, I'll, it's locked. Seriously. Like, seriously, and there's, like, 15 guys on top of me. I'm like, really, dude? Oh, yeah, it's up there. I don't really feel like killing basilisks, so I won't. Shut up, stupid thing. I love how they just giggle and I get mad. It's like, yeah, I hate you! Alright, no need to heal. I'm, like, barely hurt. Barely. Alright, got my other sword at the ready so I can swap. I hate those things. I mean, now that I know what they do, they don't strike me as big a threat. They just, essentially, if you had to sum up what they do in a nutshell, they waste humanity. Excuse me, Governor. Bam! Bam! Suck it. He's like, you killed Jim! I'm like, yes, I did. Oh, crap. Oh, they're still pretty tough. Bam! Bam! They're still pretty tough, but my output of damage is incredible. Okay. Bam! Bam! Maybe I should just call that move, like, the Showstopper or something. Just goes, what does it do? It stops the show. Permanently. It's somewhere over... Is this it? Oh, hello. Sup? Okay. The dark awaits you. Oh, seriously. Can I buy humanity? Ah! He sells bonfire aesthetics. And what do bonfire aesthetics do? They reset areas. So if I need more humanity, I'm just going to have to grind on my own. Which blows so much. Alright, fine. May the dark shine your way, la la la, because that makes sense. What do you desire? I hate this. I hate how I have to do that. Every single time. Alright. So on the next episode, we will be taking on the Pilgrims of the Dark, whether it's running through and grinding, which I'll do in my own time if I run out of human effigies, like off camera, and is taking these three down and taking down the Dark Lurker, and then after that, we'll finally be able to take on Nishandra and Aldia, and that'll be the final episode. Really jazzed. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, and I hope to see you then. He's like, I'm awesome. Oh crap! I love that this always turns out. I'm just like, oh yeah, it's oh yeah. But I can't believe they just got away with that crap. They're like, a body, and they just left. They're like, oh, we gotta go cremate this thing.